left West Virginia, headed to Havana, cursing Shelly, Tyson, and Rick. We went to shoot some TV for Avalon Fishing Company, hoping Cuban fish we could stick. We started our Cuba trip, getting on a big ship, Avalon One, what a boat. We were greeted by the great crew, who told us kind of what to do, and what fish we catch the most. Yeah, we were living on tarpon time, living on tarpon time. Yeah, the fish should grab our flies and somersault into the sky. Tarpon time's the ultimate high. When the fishing day is done, we return to Avalon One, the mothership and floating hotel. A mojita's there waiting, fishing stories we're exchanging. There's always plenty stories to tell. The food's put on the table, we eat as much as we're able. Then the rum comes out to all's delight. A new game stopped by Shelly, putting much rum in our bellies. We wobble then and say goodnight. Yeah, we're living on tarpon time. We're living on tarpon time. They're the fish that grabs our flies and somersaults into the sky. Tarpon time's the ultimate high. Our dreams are full of fish that we caught and then released. Look forward to the same thing next day. We exchange and steal some flies that sent a tarpon to the skies, and hope the big one doesn't get away. The tug is the drug that puts fly fishing in our blood. We'll do some crazy stuff to get our fix. Cuba people, fish, and weather made it all come together. Everything on this trip seemed to click. Yeah, we were living on tarpon time. We were living on tarpon time. We loved, they grabbed our flies and sent them way up to the sky. Tarpon time's the ultimate high. Yeah, tarpon time, the ultimate high. Can't wait to put another in the sky. Tarpon time. The only thing, you know, about the trip, I caught a lot more fish in Curse, which is normal. Normally when we fish anywhere, it happens. But he was upset about that and kind of pouted and that kind of thing, but that's just the way it is. Of course, you know, the camera was on Curtis's boat the whole trip, and they didn't see all the fish I caught, and obviously blamed me for telling some little fibs when I came back. But I can assure you, or most of the fish I said I caught. Yeah, we were living on tarpon time. We were living on tarpon time. We loved, they grabbed our flies and sent them way up to the sky. Tarpon time's the ultimate high. Yeah, tarpon time's the ultimate high. Can't wait to put another in the sky. Tarpon time.